Hey again, just a follow-up. Some of y'all might not find this funny, but has anyone noticed that the people who don't believe in evolution are the ones who look the least evolved? Like, God did hurry it up? I stole that from Bell Hicks, but good point.